This video is from Success Convent, Melachevel, Thirulveli, Tamil Nadu. Today I am going to take a book back exercise for grade 1. Subject EVS. Lesson number 1, page number 33 and 34. Name of the lesson is My Family. Name of the lesson is My Family. So continuation of the lesson. Reena lives with her grandparents. So you can take the page number, this one, and you can see here. So this is Reena's family. Reena lives with her grandparents. Her aunt and uncle also live with them. Her auntie and uncle also live with them. There are many members in our family. There are many members in her family. In her family means Reena's family. So Reena's family lives with her grandparents. Her auntie and uncle also live with them. There are many members in a family. You can see the picture. A family that has many members is called a big family. So a family four members is called means some small family. If you have father, mother, two of them children means four members means small family. There are more members, grandparents, grandfather, grandmother, cousin. So there means big family. We call it as big family. So Reena family is a big family. A family lives together in a house. A family lives together in a house. Members of a family look after and care for each other. Members of a family look after and care for each other. So they will take care of each other's. All the family members get together. So all the family members will get together in which time? On different occasions. On different occasions, they will all get together. So you can see here. All the family members get together on different occasions like weddings, birthdays and festivals. So you can see on the family members' relatives in wedding days, wedding time, birthdays, birthday function time and festivals time. You can see your family relation on that day. All the members of a family share their surname. All the members of a family share the surname. Surname means, I have written the meaning here, the name that you share with other people. The name that you share with other people in your family. Understood? So what is the meaning of surname? The name that you share with other people in your family is called surname. So the surname is the last name. The surname is the last name. For example, they are given here Verma, Matthews, Ali and Jane. Understood? So these are the surname. Understood? Okay. I'll read the spelling now. Reena. R-E-E-N-A. Reena lives. L-I-V-E-S. Lives with. W-I-T-H. With her. H-E-R. Her grandparents. G-R-A-N-D. Grandparents. P-A-R-E-N-T-S. Parents. Her aunt. H-E-R. Her aunt. A-U-N-T. Aunt. And A-N-D. And uncle. U-N-C-L-E. Uncle. Also. A-L-S-O. Also. Live. L-I-V-E. Live. With. W-I-T-H. With them. T-H-E-M. Them. Full stop. There are. T-H-E-R-E. There are. A-R-E. Are many. M-A-N-Y. Many members. M-E-M-B-E-R-S. Members. In. I-N. In. Her. H-E-R. Her. Family. F-A-M-I-L-Y. Family. Full stop. A family. A family. F-A-M-I-L-Y. Family. That. T-H-A-T. That. Has. H-A-S. Has. many, M-A-N-Y, many members, M-E-M-B-E-R-S, members, is, I-S, is called, C-A-L-L-E-D, called a big family, B-I-G, big family, F-A-M-I-L-Y, family, full stop. A family, F-A-M-I-L-Y, family, lives, L-I-V-E-S, lives, together, T-O-G-E-T-H-E-R, together, in, I-N, in, a house, H-O-U-A-C, house, full stop. Members of a family, M-E-M-B-E-R-S, members of, O-F, of, a family, F-A-M-I-L-Y, family, look, L-O-O-K, look, after, A-F-T-E-R, after, and, A-N-D, and, C-A-R-E, care, for, F-O-R, for, each, E-A-C-H, each, other, O-T-H-E-R, other, full stop. All, A-L-L, all, the, T-H-E, the, family, F-A-M-I-L-Y, family, members, M-E-M-B-E-R-S, members, get, G-E-T, get, together, T-O-G-E-T-H-E-R, together, on, O-N, on, different, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different, occasions, O-C-C-A-S-I-O-N-S, occasions, like, L-I-K-E, like, weddings, W-E-D-D-I-N-G-S, weddings, commas, birthdays, B-I-R-T-H-D-A-Y-S, birthdays, and A-N-D, and festivals, F-E-S-T-I-V-A-L-S, festivals, full stop. All, A-L-L, all, the, T-H-E, the, members, M-E-M-B-E-R-S, members, of, O-F, of, a, family, F-A-M-I-L-Y, family, share, S-H-A-R-E, share, the, T-H-E, the, surname, S-U-R-N-A-M-E, surname, full stop. The, T-H-E, the, surname, S-U-R-N-A-M-E, surname, is, I-S, is, the, T-H-E, the, last, L-A-S-T, last, name, N-A-M-E, name, for, F-O-R, for, example, E-X-A-M-P-L-E, example, Verma, V-E-R-M-A, Verma, comma, Matthews, M-A-T-H-E-W-S, Matthews, Ali, A-L-I, Ali, and A-N-D, and Jane, J-A-I-N, Jane, full stop. Rina lives with her grandparents. Her aunt and uncle also live with them. There are many members in her family. A family that has many members is called a big family. A family lives together in a house. Members of a family look after and care for each other. All the family members get together on different occasions like weddings, birthdays, and festivals. All the members of a family share the surname. The surname is the last name. For example, Verma, Matthews, Ali, and Jane. Okay, today so much this space. Year 2, year you have to read for one time and write neatly for two times. Thank you. If you like this video, please subscribe it.